I was pretty close to where it was. Guys, welcome back to the game. Welcome back to Alan Wake. Last time. We're gonna have a bad time. Oh my god. Say about parking close. I'm not doing a good job at that. We did the supply chest before the end of the episode last time. It's probably a bad idea, but we need to do bad ideas once in a while anyway. I want a hunting rifle. I don't want the shotgun. Is that a hunting rifle? Well, son of a gun! That wasn't what I was... I didn't know that. Alright, radio time.
Well, as I'm sure everyone's noticed, that storm we all felt coming is finally here. The boys at the Weather Service reckon it'll last until morning, at the very least. Pertaining to that, let me read that missing persons alert again. The sheriff's department's still looking for a Caucasian woman, 30 years old, slim and blonde with blue eyes. She may be lost in the woods, and it's possible she's been injured in a car accident. If you see her, please make sure you get her indoors and call the sheriff. It's bad weather to be caught out in, so if you see someone in the area who maybe looks a little confused, give them a hand, all right? This is Pat Main on KBF FM. Hoping you're all safe and warm tonight.
Well, thank you, Pat. I appreciate it. All right. Oh, come on. We'll switch cars because we can. Just keep switching cars. Alright, so we're doing really good on everything. Always hopefully. I forgot how to use the headlights. It's A. Oh, you're kidding. Beep beep. He lived? What? Usually I wouldn't take my time to run over people, but we have to get out. Lightning bad. Oh. I get in here? No. I know it has to do with something I'm looking for, though. Ooh. Still, I'm looking for a flash or a flare gun. I'm having no luck. Oh, ha! Huh. You know what? Flare. Is there a third guy? This is so shiny. Oh, there it is. Bleachers out here, though?
I'd known the brothers used to be some kind of rock stars.
Oh.
But it hadn't really sunk in until I saw the stage.
They really were, okay.
Al! Run! Incoming! There's too many of them!
Damn.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot!
Ow! We have to
dang
fight
it.
Them off! I can shut up for the fireworks from here and help you out!
Ow! Hey, Al! Did you notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stopped!
Heavy duty laner?
Here we go!
I know it's not actually the band that the brothers are based off. Barry? Nah, that was okay. I forgot about this part. This part is rough.
I'm so glad you decided to go it alone, Mr. Bronson.
Shut up and shoot! Ow! We have to fight them off! I can set off more of the fireworks from here and help you out! Hey, Ow! Did you notice there's a lot of ammo and stuff around? This place is stopped! Ow! Hold on!
Free! God bless it. Alright, we got the achievement that for... We did it! We had to survive the song. Boom.
That was awesome!
Rye Falls, rock and roll capital of America.
Hey, Al! This way to the farm!
There is an achievement here. If you do the entire fight without getting low health. Obviously, I didn't do that. So, that kind of sucks. But here's a manuscript page. This place is massive. What?
See, bestseller? No reason to worry. Your cutout's good as new, right where I left it. I'll come back for it once we have the place secured.
Yeah, that's been my biggest worry all this time.
Mm-hmm.
To get this thing moved out of the way.
This is as far as I got before they ambushed me.
Here for more game logic that doesn't make sense. Random cornfield. Random manuscript page behind the tractor of the cornfield that you would never look for. You know, game logic.
Right about everything, and if I don't get my way, I'll sulk all day long. I'm always intense and moody. It makes me very attractive and mysterious. Right now, I'm just standing here because I need my best friend Barry to carry me. But that's okay. I can just take him for granted.
I think I see what you did there.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
You want me to do my imitation of Barry Wheeler? No? Thought so.
Wow! You look at that thing, Al! They really went all out with this Viking crap, didn't they?
Oh, look at no. All this stuff. Bright Falls time.
We all spend a third of our dreams in a soft embrace, somewhere between fantasy
and oblivion. Hey, remember when I got you that gig? Your first real writing job. What got you started?
Waking life.
Is this one of your episodes?
Or vice versa. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, The Dream of Dreams.
That's by someone else.
We join Mr. Jones as he explores the endless dreamscape, only to be brought to a sudden stop by a decidedly mundane situation. A long line of people.
Hey, Jones, right? Listen, we're gonna have to wait until His Highness over there is good and ready.
Oh, wow. Who's that?
You don't know him? What are you, new? He's the guy dreaming us. Well, not just us. He dreams everything. All of this.
But wait, no. I'm the one who's dreaming. I'm asleep. Isn't this my dream?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Get real, pal. You're just another dream. I'm a dream. You're a dream. The weirdo in the diving suit is a dream. And the girl made of smiles and sunshine is definitely a dream.
But I'm pretty sure I'm dreaming this.
Well, maybe you're a really confused dream. What am I, a shrink? All I know is I'm going with the smart guys, and they say that's the guy doing the dreaming, right there.
I don't know what that means.
It means we keep him happy. No sudden falls. We make sure he has his clothes on when he goes out in public. No chases where the monster is nipping at his heels and he runs like crazy, but his legs don't seem to get him anywhere. None of that. Because if he wakes up in a cold sweat... Yeah, precisely. So we wait till he wants to move on. Keep things nice and calm.
Hey, something's happening here.
Yeah? What's that?
What? Can't you hear that?
Oh, God help us. It's an alarm clock. Oh, it's you, isn't it? Please, man, I got a wife and kids. Please don't wake.
That was it? That's kind of lame. I want a flare gun. It's like the only thing I'm missing of the achievement gun was.
The Viking boat looked imposing, almost like a battering ram.
It's a long ship, come on, or a long boat, come on. Well, this place sucks. No West Virginia. I mean, I'm not surprised, really, but you could imagine. You had to read the sign, I know. Should mention that.